Oh, yes. Here's another commercial fishing song. I call it The Alewives Are Dying. But it's about eel fishing. And I used to fish eels, and there was a rumor around that they were going to ban eels because we'd already had to have them such a size, pound and a half or something like that, and takes away from the 5-pound eels and stuff like that. So I knew it was coming, and it did come. They banned the eels, and this is my take on what I thought about it.
Alewives are dying, Big Brother is spying on the fishermen trying to earn a day's pay. The big eels are biting, they're striking like lightning, the fishermen delighting, good fortune. But on the horizon, a black vulture is rising. Soon we'll be like the bison, the fishermen fear. For Big Brother is wishing they'd all give up fishing, and the fishermen are wishing Big Brother would disappear. Red tape keeps raining, restrictions are draining, your quotas are straining, the fishermen warn, and the alewives are dying, Big Brother is spying on the fishermen.